Hi everyone, welcome back to The Chosen One by Ashley. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new, thank you so much for joining. Thank you so much for your support. Today's word for tough times is, God said you can't be moved. I will place you where you're supposed to be. God is going to place you at the right location. Some of you are at the wrong location in your life. You know, sometimes we are just placed there for just a little while. And I know some of you have been saying, Lord, I just want to move. I just want to get this promotion. I just want to go to the next place. And I want you to know that God will take care of you. Continue to hold on. Continue to be strong and know that God is working on your behalf. The Bible verse I'm going to read is Acts 17 and 27. And it reads, that they should seek God and perhaps feel their way towards him and find him, yet he is actually that far, each one of us. God is not far from us. I want y'all to understand that God is right next to you. So be like, Lord, can you please help me? Can you please save me? God is like, I'm right here. Like, I'm literally right here next to you. Some of y'all think that God is so far. God is, like, right here. Right here. So, like, even when you're praying, God is right there. He's, like, right in front of you. And I just want to say to you, God will work everything out. Continue to stay prayed up. Continue to understand that God is working everything out for you. You have to continue to stay uplifted and just know that he got you in the midst of it all. Even when you feel that, Lord, I don't know what else to do. You pray. You get on your knees and you pray. And you say, Lord, let your will be done in my life because I don't know what else to do. There's too much going on in my family. There's too much going on around me. And maybe you feel like you about to give up or you about to quit. You know, when you feel like that, you drop everything. I don't care where you at. I don't care if you're in the middle of the line trying to get into your office. Drop everything and just pray. I'm telling you. I'm telling somebody this because this is going to save your life. Some of you be like, Lord, I don't know what else to do. I'm telling you. Get out that line and just walk. Just move over out the way and just pray. Drop to your knees and pray. And say, Lord, I need some help. And God will come through. If God came through for me, I know he will come through for you. And I want you to understand that it is never too late for you to come to God. Because God, he the only one that can control you. You know, God know when is the right time. And I want you to understand that some of you have been placed at a location that God has sent you at. These people, let me tell you this, these people at your workplace trying to move you. And God like, look, you can't move them. This is where I placed them at. So get your hands off of my child. God had placed you at this location. And I'm telling you, these people trying to move you. Listen to me, you want a promotion, but God have placed you certain places in your life. You understand? Where God placed you at, be thankful. And I want y'all to understand, I know some of you want to move fast in promotion. You want to move fast with extra income. But wait on God to give you that promotion. The promotion will come from God. He's going to bless you at the right time. You come to work and you're doing everything you're supposed to do, you're going to be rewarded. Everybody will know you're going to be rewarded. But I'm telling you, these people at your job trying to move you. They trying to find you. They trying to find anything on you to move you out this location. They can't touch you because God is in control. I'm telling you, these people that, let me tell y'all something. Sometimes when you work for people, they want to control you. They want to control you. But this time around, they can't control you because God said, I am in control. These people ain't going to be able to do nothing to you because you can't be moved. They trying to find you. They trying to find something on you. They gonna keep picking with you because they gonna find you. And God said, this person right here is not gonna be moved. I don't care how long you gonna try, but you're not gonna touch this one. This one right here is my child. This one right here belongs to me. But I'm telling you, God is going to support you. So continue to be encouraged, stay prayed up. Whatever you're going through, you give it to God. You keep pushing yourself each and every day. And just know that God is already working on your case. He got you. Don't give up. Pray about all things. God bless you all. I want to say to you, continue to be encouraged. I know it may not be easy to say, but be encouraged. Keep being uplifted. And know that God hears your prayer. And He's going to work everything out for your good. And just know that God got you in the midst of it all. Thank you for watching. Don't give up. Pray about all things. God bless you all. Continue to be encouraged. Stay blessed. Thank you for watching. Take care.